Growing up as a child, music has always been there for me, you know? Whether I was outside of the house, hanging out with friends, having fun, music was everywhere and it had a big impact on my childhood. As I grew older, I started to realize how music can affect people in a positive way by helping them escape reality and block out all negativity from the world. Music is life, and is the best gift that God has given to each and every one of us. This is music.
Describe it, but it's almost like medicine, because like whenever like feeling down, I'll just play and listen to music, and it'll make me feel better. I play music, I guess you could say, a lot. I can't read music, but people say it sounds good when I play, so I just play. Music makes me chill. It's like he said, medicine, but just like a place of peace, a place where I'm just not worried about nothing, you know what I mean? It makes me feel, because in my life, I just go through a lot of stupid stuff. So this is my way to, you know, get away from it, you know what I mean? Music is just my life at this point.
Music is very important to me. I feel like everyone growing up, music is a very big part of their life. And I share that. I feel like growing up, music impacted my life a lot. My parents listen to, influenced what I listen to, so yeah.
When I listen to music, I feel different emotions. Like if it's a sad song, then of course it could put you into a sad mood, or if it's like related to your situation, then it could make you feel better. To me, music is a form of expression to show one's individuality and to express how do you feel?
Music has been like, it's been very influential. What it means to me, it means everything. It's the epitome of my happiness. It's like what drives me sometimes, it wakes me up, it lures me to sleep. It's everything. It's involved in every aspect of life. I'm taking a shower, I'm listening to music. It's everything to me. It's life. It helps cope with death. It helps cope with sadness, depression, all of that. That's what music means to me. And it helped me find like my happiness in the avenue of life. Being an artist, it helped me like define what I wanted to do in life to a certain degree. And like if you look around, you find music everywhere, from nature to like, so it means a lot in general to not just me, but to the whole world. And I think that's kind of like not too much emphasized like it should be, because music is very important, and I learned it from a very young age. So that's what music means.
Music is life. You take music and you bring life to it. Whatever you pit down, whatever note you draw down, whatever melodies you got down, whatever beat, whatever rap, you all bring it to life. And it brings the people in the room to life too. You know what music is? It's what's in your soul, it's what you are. We're all music. That's what I think music is. Music is me.
Basically like my safe space. Whenever I feel uncomfortable or scared or angry, I just listen to it. Depending on my feeling, I listen to rock, rap, alternative, R&B, everything I possibly can to be more diverse, you know? Because music There's this quote that Bob Marley says, when music hits you, you don't feel it. It's not a bad feeling, it's a good feeling. So that's usually what I do when I listen to music. And I think it's just comfort to me, you know? And I think in the world that we live now, the future means the most. And, you know, his message is to, like, change the world. Don't have segregation. Don't have hate for each other. Don't have, you know, divided areas. We are all humans. We all have one heart. We all beat. We all have one heart beating. So, you know, to me, it's just that. It's all about love.
It's basically like an escape from my problems, my reality, my issues, whatever it may be. Music is typically what I do to escape all of that. So like if I'm really stressed out about something, whether it be school related or home life or things of the sort, I'll always resort to music. It's a therapeutic release that sometimes comes with its own issues, like stress and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, my love for music is always going to overpower any stress that comes from it. Whenever I'm feeling overwhelmed or high anxiety about something, because out of all the other things, music's never let me down.
Music helps me realize that I'm not the only one feeling how I feel, because a lot of times I feel like I'm the only one that feels like how I feel at a certain time, like when I'm sad. So I listen to like Demi Lovato or like Daniel Caesar, and it makes me realize like, wow, I'm not the only one that feel like this.
No, I agree with that. Like a lot of like with Daniel Caesar and people like Griffin or SZA, like it's certain artists that bring out a certain mood in you. And certain artists that like make you feel like a certain type of
way,
so I do that.
For me, I can say music is like basically an outlet. Like, I know how some people probably be like, they just write music to like get their emotions out. Like, it's the same for me, but like, it's hard to explain because like, it's like certain things I say in music, I can't really like say like just regular talk. You got the beat in the background, you got the probably the little ad-lib and the auto-tune, whatever, just put it all together, it sounds like, it's like, for real, it's really magical, like, to me, music always been there, like, I know some people, it's hard to explain, for real.
I feel like I can express myself through music, like, it can just kind of, like, just go with, like, how I'm feeling. So if I'm feeling, like, bad or, like, down, I can always just like pick up like an instrument, like I pick up like my drumsticks and pad, play my guitar, and like sit next to the piano, and then start playing it. I can just like instantly just like fall into the music and just like think about like what happened, and I could try and like relax. It just like it's better. No, go ahead.
Every time.
When I listen to music, I just feel like I'm just like calm. Like I can listen to like a real like chill song. It just put me like a real cool mood. So I feel like it's like nobody else in this earth. It's just me. And like I just feel like I'm just like alone with myself, just like thinking, reflecting on like what I had to do and like what I'm doing like right now.
When I'm listening to music, I mean like you know how everybody say it's calming, but sometimes you just feel like, ooh, yeah, that jump's like, ooh, baby. And, yeah, like it depends on my mood too. So it's like different genres for different moods.
And you just feel a bit. If you listen to just a little song and the beat is fast, like, it just puts you in, I don't know, a different mood, like, I don't know how to explain it, but like, some of them, they're like, not harsh, but like, more intense than other ones.
More intense?
Yeah, more intense.
Yeah.
Trying to use big words.
I agree.
You agree?
I express myself through music, like, depending on how I feel, it's like what I mean. So say I'm having like a bad day, usually have like a darker theme music or a darker theme beat or something like that. Or if I'm like hype or something, I'm gonna make like an upbeat or say like you want it. Like I'm making the type of music to make you get hype, depending on how I feel.
I mean, when it comes to music, music has kind of always been an outlet for me. I just found music as being my way of getting an inner voice that I don't use to speak out into the world. So basically what I'm trying to say is that music has always been like that tool that I use to express myself, and I found numerous ways to express myself through music.
Too much power like Kanye West. Now listen up, cause it might be on your test. Let's separate the worst from the best. My lines are blazing, fantastic and amazing. After you hear them, you get a burning sensation. I don't mean to brag and I don't mean to boast, but I burn through my bread like I'm making toast. See, I wrote this verse, murdered the beat, put it in a hearse.
Music to me is, it's like a portal. And like, it leads you to a different dimension with alternate feelings. Like, it's a way for me to express myself when I can't express myself, like all my metaphors and similes.
So I went out the door, it was 4:30. Yeah, you know I want more, so I went on these clothes. I stayed on these shows, I got all these shoes, cause I'm always in the blues.
I see myself as a musical influencer. That's what I call myself. I know they bet they're shaking their heads, it's okay.
So when I hop onto the beat, I just gotta tell you I'm like a supernova, cloud to violet when I'm finished. I'm on flow of gold to be astronomical, prolific with extraterrestrial bars that I haven't seen.
Music for me is just like a good way to, I guess, emulate like my writing. Cause you know, like I wouldn't say like I'm the best writer, but I say like I'm a pretty decent lyricist.
Alright, check it, see we cage on the mic. See I've been spitting kinda reckless in the race getting hype. See my flow is known to be way too prevalent, I'm too prominent. Flow is just kinda sick and they hate it, but that's been obvious.
When it comes to like music, like I think every factor. You know, I do it both, I rap and I produce. I wish I could say that'd be funny, but can't do it all. But
God damn right.
Like I like to express my, you know, just ideas through like the music, like through, you know, the songs, the beats. Like a lot of times, you know, I'm not always in like the greatest moods. So that's why, you know, I write like a lot of raps, but it's very like cocky. So, you know, even if I'm not, you know, the most confident person, I could definitely, you know, hop onto like a microphone, rap confidently. And you know, people would be like, whoa, you know, he really is tough, you know. He really is fire.
But let me rewind, let me retract back in my mind. So let me spit this. You know I'm insane in the membrane. They call me Cypress Hill cause they know my skills is insane.
Music is it's like an escape from reality, kinda like Ramir said, supported to another dimension with alternate feelings. There's like music for every kind of mood. Like when I'm trying to do work in class, I listen to like lo-fi hip hop music. It keeps me calm and focused. When I feel like being like hype, I listen to like trap music, you know, get turned. Music is just, it's had a really positive impact on my life. You know, I made a lot of my friends through music.
I'm on hop on.
Hop on, I'm with
the ooh.
Ain't got my back, I'm with the ooh. Yeah, I'm on, they don't know. Yeah, I'm on, but they won't know, no. Yeah, back on it, back on it. I'm back on it, back on it.
Back on it.
Yeah, I'm just rapping, just rapping.
Just rapping.
I ain't trapping, I ain't trapping.
No, no.
Making money, trying to get my skills on the road. Yeah, man, yeah, man, yeah, man. Yeah, man, yeah, man, yeah, man. Yeah. Back on it like I never left. It freed me to be going willy nilly now. On my own. Yeah, I did this on my own.
And this beat is made by Kyle. He has his own style. He never makes it spicy. He always keeps it mild. Oh,
he said, wrap it up. I don't know. I'm gonna just spit some facts, bro. Painting on the bit, but hitting on back, bro. Flow was kinda sedated in fact, yo. I've been painting on the bit, amazing and ass. Oh, NVHSIR Griffin Productions is over with. Who you messing with? Not NVHSIR.
We're done with this interview. We're good.